with Noah Alatsa, meteorologist Joe Bird, and sports with Blake Sandlin.
Hurricane Delta blew through the Louisiana Bayou, and Delta made landfall on Friday evening near the coastal Louisiana town of Creole. Top winds of 100 miles per hour. It then moved over Lake Charles, a city where Hurricane Laura damaged nearly every home and building in late August. No deaths had been reported as of Saturday afternoon, but officials said people were not out of danger. Eyewitness News' Blake Brown is live tonight in Lake Charles, Louisiana, with the latest. Blake.